Remember the body. Remember me as I am. This is how I come to you, through the clawing pus of death, from a time of rebellion on crags above the river, after the night for war reached harbor. Death became the prison house of the soul. Cartloads of corpses buried beneath the breast of the beach sand, birds swooped downward from a sky limned in darkness, gliding over layers of siltstone, hungry for flesh. Hyenas came swiftly, sifting through what could be devoured at the hind foot of suns, pulling up the raw parts of feasted remains. The sea climbed to shore, gathering agate and jasper. Over feldspar and tussock, she knelt at the finished feast of corpses. Congressing the dead in her skirt folds, she carried us out to the ocean's wilderness, her hemline erasing evidence of unmarked graves. Reinterred, softening down, our ruined bodies take passage together. We, the dead among the dead, limbs, eyes opened with life, waves carrying, time, come, go, we become in the second house of time. Become, ing, we become.
Another scene underneath the hanging tree.